little bit of money. We got a lot more to go pick up. I did kill the shopkeeper in one of the towns. Accidentally, he caught me, and then we went into like auto attack. We put him in a coma, and he died. So that was pretty interesting. That was the stream last night, and then we picked up right after that. Building this up here. I'm gonna have a harp. We're kind of a two-man operation right now. This guy, I ran out of here. Or I ran out of the main town up north in the sand area in the desert. And this guy was like, harp was like running from. He was like a slave. And we joined, we convinced him to join us. So now he's part of our team. And we kind of ran all the way south. And we got him out of there, so. Thanks, Mr. Cools, appreciate it. Alright, so. Let's see, we want, there was, oh, right here. Let's just have him do something. Have him mine. His inventory is good. We got him some armor. We still need to find him a backpack, though. Oh, we're gonna have to give him some food, too. So, after we get done building this, we're gonna go into the bar and get some food. But we're kind of building our base of operation where we steal stuff and bring it back. We kind of keep all the good stuff. And this shop counter is complete now, so now I think we can sell some stuff. I don't want to open this up to the public quite yet. Bar food is so good. Heck yeah. Oh, oops. Nope. Back up here. Mine. Alright. Bar food. Heck yeah. Or the 3 o'clock in the morning Jack in the Box run. After the bar. Alright. We can get in here, I believe. Yep, we can. I don't think the bar ever closes, so we can, I think some of these guys we can recruit, so we can talk to these guys and actually recruit people. We can steal stuff. I don't really want to steal stuff from the town I'm setting up a business. Kind of like one of those things you don't shit where you eat, you know? Alright, let's talk to this dude. Let's trade. He's got some rum. Dried fish. We're going to go with the dried meat because it's cheap. What are you doing? What's going on here? Oh, he's putting the food in the bin. How do I not have that happen? So we put the food in the bin, okay. Oh, turn off the jobs. There we go. Thanks, man. I thought I was like stealing for a second. That guy just ran right out. Okay, let's get some more food. We'll keep some food in that bin. I think that's safe. I'm here to trade. Let's get about four for ourselves. We'll head up north and see if we can steal some more stuff. We'll drop off these building materials. We can see what else that we can research too. This guy's running somewhere. All right. So let's put that in there. That in there. Oh man, we're gonna need to build another. Let's see, what did I have in there? Did I have any more steel iron plates? I think I need the iron plate for building another storage. Here we go. Animal feeder, food storage. We got the food storage, general storage boxes. Maybe we put some of these over here or something. Let's see. We have an upstairs too that we can possibly put stuff in. Oh yeah. Let's see. What does the blue mean? I have no idea what the blue means. There. Blue means you can't build in town. Okay. Perfect. Well, learning stuff. I only have about 5, 6 hours into this game, so still kind of a noob. But we're kind of figuring it out. Yeah, the crafting and the research, pretty awesome. General storage box. Boxes. Tons of storage. Alright. So maybe we put our. You can only build your buildings in town. If you go outside of town, you can build whatever. Some things have to be inside, though. Yeah. How long you been playing this? I first started streaming this last night. We played about. I was kind of only going to play it for maybe an hour or two to check it out. But it was kind of so addicting that we played for like 5 hours yesterday. And then once we got done with that, I've kind of like I basically went to bed and did work and did all that stuff. And I've been like thinking about this game all day at work today. Because we had so much fun playing it yesterday. But yeah, yesterday was my first day, so I'm like 6 hours in. 7 hours. 7 hours in. So, still kind of a noob, but we're figuring stuff out as we go, and everyone in chat yesterday and today has been super helpful with kind of teaching me the ropes. Okay, we got an auto save. All right, so we're having him kind of mine and get his laboring skills up because it's easier to manage. Oh, let's lock this here. Let's shut that now that we got stuff in there. He's a pro. All right, let's go back up to stack and go steal some more stuff, 'cause that's kind of the fun thing. No, definitely not pro. I think this game's got a little bit of a learning curve, but it's not super hard to figure out. Like, you can figure out stuff pretty easy. I do like that about it. Now we're going pretty. See, we're a lot faster now that we're not weighed down. I do need to grab a bigger backpack. Head straight up this way. Alright, and we need to not run into any bandits or anything like that. We do have our ninja rags and our ninja pants on. Seem to help a little bit. We're basically going to create, like, not really a pawn shop, but like stolen goods where you can just kind of buy everything. And I'll have to hire another dude because I think me and Harper are gonna go do stuff. While we have maybe one guy sit at the shop. And he probably doesn't have to be like super good at fighting and all that stuff because there is guards in town. You have 115 hours? I guarantee you I will have 115 hours pretty soon. I mean, it'll take a month or so, but this game is pretty addicting. I've enjoyed it. And I had it on my Steam wish list for like 2 or 3 years. And I just never picked it up, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna pick this game up because I need something to play. I'm bored. And it's kind of hit the, hit the button for me. It's a really good game. I'm more of like a Mountain Blade guy, but I do enjoy something different. What's this? Hold on. We have a camp here. Dust bandits. Alright, well, let's try to avoid these dudes. We're gonna outrun them anyway. Oh, you've had it since you were on Kickstarter? Yeah, I'm a big Mountain Blade Warband guy. Play all the mods. I played just about everything though. Yeah, Mountain Blade is similar to this where it's like an open sandbox that you can just kind of do whatever you want. And then there's mods. So, like, right now I'm playing the Game of Thrones mod. I joined up with the Starks. We're not getting very much music here. Let me see. The music in this game is actually amazing, but I have this turned down. I want music to play. Get the music volume. I think 0.1 is about good because it gets kind of loud sometimes. Oh, at the top it's low? Maybe that's why. Frequency 1 minute, that's what I would think. So. Ah. Gotta listen to the good music. You can actually buy the soundtrack to this game for $5. music going on. Alright, we need to go straight this way. We're gonna start stealing as much as we can. Just kind of build up a bunch of money and a bunch of, you know, resources. We'll start researching some stuff so we can build our own base. Our own little city. We'll make like a trader city, maybe out in the desert or something. Because I think by then we'll be leveled up enough where we can like take on a bunch of dudes. I mean, we've only got two people in our group. I do gotta hire some more people here eventually. Can you not get down there that way? Unarmed Relic, thanks for the host, man. Appreciate it. Thank you to everyone that's followed, too. Alright, but it'll get pretty exciting here once we start ripping some people off. And trying not to wake them up while they're sleeping. The town that we need to go to. I feel like we're getting close. It's right up here to the right. Sneak around here. Our athletics is getting pretty dang good. We've got our run speed up quite a bit, which is pretty nice. We started out at like 1 with everything. Pretty much the only thing I really need to level up is fighting. Thanks, Mr. Cools, for the host. Appreciate it. Oh, no worries, man. Alright, here's the town. Here we go. So we've been breaking into this town because they are super freaking racist. They won't even let my bug friend Harp in town without causing a fight, so I was like, I'm just gonna rip you guys off. Yeah, the sand area is super cool. Like, when we were up here, I was pretty impressed. This place looks cool. I was thinking about building a farm up there, but I guess you can only really grow cactus up there. But our base is gonna have, like, I want to, like, self-sustain, have a bunch of farms, grow a bunch of food, and sell food, and then have our, you know, feed our guys, too. Alright, so I think we're going to do a bag check. We'll probably check my bag, but I don't think I have any stolen goods. Just have food. No, he's not going to do a bag check. Gonna auto save. Alright. Go check on Harp real quick. Make sure he's still doing his thing. Cause this at least gets us. Oh, it's full. This'll at least get us some kind of money while I'm kind of, you know, managing. Managing the theft. Okay, yeah, he's working again. And we're building up his laboring. So, I feel like, and he's safe in here, so I can just kind of let him auto farm. Alright, so we're gonna go into sneak. Alright, and this guy, we ripped him off pretty good the first night, and we snuck out without him even waking up. Second night, he decided to fall asleep right here instead of upstairs. We got caught, and he was on like auto, and he wasn't on passive, so he just knocked him out and put him into a coma, and I think the shopkeeper died, and we never got in trouble for it. So let's snag some of this other stuff here. Take the fabrics. What's the statue? We broke into the safe, which took a while. Let me get the building materials. We're gonna kind of clean out everything else here. I think you can press Alt. We want the raw iron. Maybe we take the wrench too. So, murder and a thief. Hey, it was by accident. I wasn't gonna, murder him, but it's the way it goes, I guess. Wish you can put these in sideways. That would be kind of cool and helpful. Where are the cannibals at? Are they pretty easy to kill? Because I need to level up my fighting skill. I would love to go somewhere. To level that up. In the north is cannibal country. Like, how many men did you take up there to kill him? Alright, we're gonna put the first aid kits right in there and try to fill this up as much as possible. Start with river raptors and then bone dogs. Okay. Alright, I think we got everything. Ceramic bowl isn't really worth. I mean, it's kind of worth a little bit, I guess. We'll take it. That's not really worth anything. Raw stone. Had a crew of 12 and nearly lost them all. Oh, yeah. Most times, yeah. Most of the videos I've watched on YouTube, yeah, everyone gets their butt kicked, but eventually, I hear you. When you get your guys up to like, 50 or 60 on some of these levels, then I hear, you can just take out people no problem. So we hit a target dummy for a little bit, got better melee attack, and then we got into that fight and it helped level us up in defense, but still got a ways to go. I mean, as far as I know, these get up to level 100, so there's quite a bit to this game. It's gonna take us a long time to get up there. Take that carbon, building material, take the carbon. Maybe we'll take. Oh, there's a ton of iron plates. Flame. This is in here. Steel bars, fabrics. We stole everything from here. Still got more building materials we can take. And I think we had some stuff in there too. Kind of fill up as much as we can. I think that's pretty. We got our inventory pretty well maxed out. We might head back. Basically, taking this guy's shop. There's some building materials right here, too, that we can come back and get. Pretty much taken everything this guy had. We need to get a bigger backpack though. I think that's gonna help quite a bit. Gotta make the long trip back. I can't take Harp here because he just gets in a fight. They don't like him being in the holy town. So I would take both of them, but I don't want to start any fights or anything. Looks like no bag check, which is good. Let's head down to Squin. Way. I guess we went through the wrong side. Easier to go through this one. These long trips don't bug me because we're leveling up our strength, which is definitely going to help us out. Music is not playing. I swear, this bar doesn't, it doesn't matter where you have it. Oh well. Yeah, music is kind of buggy. The music in this game is great too. It's friggin' awesome, and it sucks that it's buggy. Music and the pathing, I've noticed, are not good in this game. Alright, let's work our way back to our shop. We'll sell some stuff, build some stuff, and then come back here. We'll kind of wipe out that shop, and then we're going to just kind of one by one wipe out all those shops in this town. So maybe let's check on Harp real quick. He's probably got 5, I'm guessing. He's out. Go back. And we need to recruit, too. We need to get maybe 1 or 2 more dudes. Right? Yeah. Yeah, they gotta fix a couple little things. I mean, the game is very playable, though. I mean, there's hundreds and hundreds of hours of content in here. See, we're going the total wrong direction. We want to go this way. Autosave? Autosave. I just don't want to run into any dudes. I'm not going to be able to outrun anyone with all this weight. Still going the right direction. direction. We may try breaking in another town. Or not another town, but another thing on our way back, just to see what other trouble we can get into. Just to make it a little bit more exciting. I do want to get our shop up and running. Maybe get these guys a little bit geared up. Through the food now. A bit buggy there. Go this way. Our attack is getting pretty dang good there. 22, our strength is definitely getting better. So we're slowly leveling that strength up, which is nice. Making our way back to our base and leveling up in the meantime, which is kind of nice. I like how everything that you do levels you up in this. Alright, yeah. Mr. Cools, hey, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for everything, man. You have a good one. I'll catch you next time. Have a good stream, dude. All right, yeah, take care, man. Bag check, which is good. Not our building. I think that was a private building. Which one was ours? This one. Yes. This was our building here. Boom. Okay. So we've got a bunch of stuff we can gonna plop down. Let's check on Harp. He's right over here. We have him sell all this stuff too. Let's see. Oh, we click on that. Yep. Inventory, we take as much as we can. We need to get him a backpack pretty bad. We'll have him come down. To have him sell. So we'll have him sell. He's kind of weighed down quite a bit. There. And then let's see, what can we build? Probably need to build. Wonder, can I got our small research bench. I wonder, is there anything else I can research? There we go. I think we need books, right? Book times two. We need to go steal some books. Oh, wait, we can do. I don't really want to do that. Maybe we might as well. There's no requirements, so let's do both of these just to keep him busy. We need to get some books. I wonder if we can steal those. Or if we can buy them somewhere. Did I go? I went to the wrong side. Oops. Need to go into this side. Here we go. Maybe this place has books. We can check it out. I need to break into a place that has just like a ton of books. Then we can just research everything. Okay. Perfect. Okay, let's go here. Talk to you. See some business. Does this guy have any books? Are these the right books? Yeah, I think these gotta be the books, right, guys? Well, we'll sell this stuff and then buy those books. Let's see, they're going for pretty cheap, actually. We'll buy those books. Back in here. Shut the door. Alright, so those two freebies we're working on here. And we'll get those done. Probably build. Do I have any building materials on you? No. Oh, I don't even have any food on you. I need to. Oh, wait, he can go get food from here. That's right. Give the books to. Get an autosave here. Should we get the books to him? We're gonna have to drop some of the stuff off. We're gonna sell. We're gonna keep some of this stuff. Hacksaw. We can sell the hacksaw. cup and the ceramic bowl. We'll keep the electrical components though. Doing here. We're looking pretty good. Oh, you're AFK? Alright, put the books in the research bench inventory. Alright, perfect. Inventory. Throw those in there. Perfect. Okay. So we'll have him. Alright. We'll have him come out here. Door. We're gonna have you go mine some more. Just get some more leveling done. And of course, income. It's always good. Alright, so we're gonna go back to. Should be able to select more research in the tech tree. Okay. Alright, iron plates. I don't know if we'll do industry quite yet. I mean, what is good to get? Let's see. Basic weaponsmithing, clothing manufacturer? Craft clothes and stuff for wearing? I mean, that might be interesting. We don't really need that yet. Fabric manufacturer? Makes a loom so we can make cotton. I don't even think I've found cotton yet. Makeshift walls, fuel generator. I think indoor lighting maybe would be good. We get ceiling lamp, ceiling fan lamp, and electrical torch post. I mean, that might be pretty decent. Cooking might be good too. Simple training dummies? Maybe we do that. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do. And we'll get more books. Only one. Let's do indoor lighting. Get some lights in here. I think cooking will be good too. Plates. We have an iron thing here, so if we did that, that might be good. Do that too. Thief training. Learning to lock picks is hard, get started. Oh yeah, let's do this too. Let's do those, alright. We'll get all that stuff done. That'll be nice. 45 on athletics, so we're doing pretty good. Strength is getting up there. Engineer. Robotics. Man, you can science is getting up there. Kind of pro at everything. Alright. Let's fast forward this a little bit. Let's check on Harp here. And we'll go steal. After we get all this research done, maybe we'll find another place to break into. It'd be kind of cool to have that. What is it? The lock? Not the. The thing where you can research how to, you know, pick locks and stuff. I think that'll be pretty helpful. So then we can just get high level on that. Science is 10. We got the simple training dummies there. That's done. This will be pretty fun. Some more food. We probably have to go buy. I'm gonna go buy out all the food. Sell some of this stuff too. And we should have enough money. Kind of slowly figuring this stuff out. But this game is really in depth. I'm really digging this game. Cooking so we can make our own food. Alright, it's coming along. Slowly building up our stats. So we're going to want to learn some farming. It lets you grow food and you can make money selling it at first also. Okay. Good to know. I think we're still a ways off from starting our own place, but I eventually want to get there because I want to build the good walls. I would love to build all the good walls. Not build the crappy walls. That's what river raptors do, they come to eat it. So yeah, I want to build some walls, right? That was my plan, is just keep on researching until we can build like the good walls and the harpoons. And then just go out there with all this research and stuff that we can build and not have to worry about it. So we can put up the base like super quick. That's kind of my idea. Or plan. Oh, he's done. Oops. He's getting pretty quick at this. What's his stats up at? His laboring is up to 37. And the gates are crap, the raptors can get through them in a few minutes. Is there like a tier 2 gate? Or like better gates? Or should I just have like a bunch of harpoons? The gates are just terrible. We'll have a bunch of guys with harpoons. And then maybe we'll be all right. There is tier 2, but they're not very good. Okay, good to know. Better than tier 1. Right, we are almost done with iron plates. I think the iron plates will be good because we have iron up here that we're farming and we can just make our own iron plates. Is that the last thing on our list? Oh, thief training. I think that was the last thing on our list. We're just gonna research everything. I'm gonna get as many books as I can get, and we'll just research everything. The machine is pretty big for iron plates. I don't know if you could put it inside. We might be able to put it over here. I don't know how big it is. Or upstairs. We'll check it out. I mean, it's good to have it researched anyway, right? So. Let's check on harp. Oh, this is copper. Yeah, we'll use it eventually. Okay. We done? Okay, we're done. Let's go back to normal time. Alright, let's see what we can build. Build a small shack, but that goes. You can't really build it in a town. That's for starting our own town. Camping. We should probably build a bed, right? Thinking we build a couple beds under the stairs here. Just to save on space. Just in case we get injured or whatever, you know. What does this take? Sleeping bag, one. Know if I have a sleeping bag. Do two. Confirm those. What else can we build? Let's see. Farming, camping, water tank, well, cooking stove. Those are camp beds. Do you think I should just get rid of those? Are they not good for inside? How do I, so dismantle these guys? Interior beds work faster. Okay. Good to know. Thanks, man. That's why I got you here. Teaching me all the tricks. Okay, let's do building. Interior. Oh, the training dummy, we're gonna build one of those. This takes iron plates times four. Oh no, just one. I haven't been able to build anything else here, so maybe we build it right here. Oh, there we go. Okay, we'll build that. Locksmith training box. What does this take? Two iron plates? We want to build that maybe. Kind of have our own thieves guild here. Sure, I got that lined up. Okay. We got the lights. Maybe we do a ceiling fan lamp. What is this? Power consumption. What does this give you? Those figures are positions where people use it. You don't have to have all of them to be green to place it. Okay. Good to know. Maybe we do the ceiling fan right there. Iron refinery. I think you're right. Yeah, that's going to be way too big to put in here. I mean, no way that's fitting in here. You probably have to have it outside, I'm guessing. So yeah, I mean, we'll use it later. Got some stuff for storage. Small research bench. I think that's about it. That's all about what we want to build for right now. Maybe we do build another metal chest here. Let's see. Oh, oops, I had it the right way. We don't have the interior beds. Well, we'll get them down. All right, let's get this stuff built. Building another chest there. Have some stuff done. Nice. All right, let's put well, we're gonna use some of the building materials and iron plates, right? We're gonna sell the hacksaw. We're gonna put the electrical components in there. Wait, how did you get in? What's this dude? Did he just walk in, or how did he get in the base? Let's build the locksmith thing here. I don't even know how he walked in there. Our door was locked. Are building materials. Wait, oh, this used iron, right? Iron plates. What does this use? Four iron plates? Okay. What does this use? There we go. What does this use? Iron plates. Mara, hey, what's up, dude? Building the base, getting this stuff done. All right, let's check on him. All right. What? It's going into his inventory. That's strange. Okay. Well, we'll just have him keep mining then, I guess. Good there. We need some more iron plates, So there was a bunch at the place we stole from. Oh, he's leaving. Must have like bugged in. Oh, there's a guard, two guards in there. They didn't steal any of our stuff. I think we're good. I don't think guards steal from you. Okay. But, oh, I never did check out the shop over here. Let me see if there's anything here to grab. Oh, this is bounties. You have any compensated goods to sell? No, he doesn't have anything. All right. Let's go. Oh, we needed food too. Let me walk into the bar while we're walking by and get some food. I'm just gonna buy all the cheap food that they had. Right, let's trade. Give me. Just ate some. I guess that's about all I can carry. We'll come back. Perfect. Let's see if there's any new armor. Might as well since we're here. He's right there. Show me what you got. Bunch of blueprints that we could possibly buy down the road. I don't think we're gonna buy anything right now, though. Ooh, what's this? Heart protector. I think we're good on stuff right now. Yeah, I think we're good. We are good. All right, let's go to the store and sell some of this crap. I thought he was closed for a little bit. Let's trade. I'll sell you that. That and that. We're gonna buy your books. Keep the fabrics. You can have this statue, and you can have this hacksaw. You can have the wrench. We're gonna keep the steel bars. You can have this hacksaw. You can have that cup. You can have that bowl. I think we're good. We're gonna keep the rest of this stuff. All right, we can do more research now too, since that reset. Should be pretty good. Let's head back to our base, which is right over here. Get in there. Perfect. All right. Oh, I didn't buy the plates, but that's okay. We're gonna store some of this stuff. We'll store the fabrics. We'll store the steel bars. We're gonna store the building materials for now. Store that and that. This over and this over. These two guys over, and we're gonna drop off the books in our research bin. Okay, we'll come research later. I don't wanna really. Let me see. We needed, what was it, steel bars? Iron plates. And iron plates. Let me see if he had iron plates, and then we'll go try to break into some more buildings here. Okay. So I do want to finish some of that stuff. So we'll just go buy all the iron plates that he had. And we'll head back up and steal some more stuff. We got enough building materials for a while. Let's take the iron plates. Might as well just take all of them. Think we're good there. Is there anything else that we need? Think we're good. I think we are set. All right, let's go build the rest of the stuff and then go steal some more. Harp is still kind of chugging along here. Oh, he can sell. We still need to get him a backpack, so when I go up there, I need to steal a backpack. What time is it? Yeah, let's sell before shop closes real quick. We'll put him over there. Let's get our guy, main guy right here. We'll unlock the door. I don't know if anyone comes in here, but. Okay, we'll finish this. This will help get our lockpick skill up. Here, let's sell this iron. God, I can't imagine how the micromanaging is gonna be when I have like 12 or 15 dudes in our crew. It's gonna be pretty crazy. So we're back up money-wise. I still think that's pretty good. When we go steal, just to leave him just mining and getting his laboring skill up, and we're making money in the process, so I think it's pretty decent. Right, so we'll have him. Let's bring those in. Okay. Perfect. All right, so we got that done. Let's get the training dummy done too. Let's check on our stats. Get Harp a trader's backpack. Yeah, we're gonna do that. There's no backpacks for sale in this town though, that I've seen. I haven't seen any that I know of, at least here. This is kind of a barren town. We're getting our skills up there. Engineer, auto save. Engineer is up to 5. So we're getting some stuff done there. Science, we got up to 19. Way station cell and traveler shops. Okay. We'll go check it out when, 'cause we're gonna go break into a new place. I've pretty much gutted. I mean, there's a lot of like building materials and stuff at that place that we took over yesterday. But I mean, I've made several trips and kind of emptied out that place. I could probably make like two more trips and get everything else that I need to get from there. But I kind of want to check and see if there's any other places that we can steal from. Right, so we can train our new troops here, which will be pretty neato. So I have a little place for them to train. We can get our lock picking skill. There's an awesome place to steal from in the desert. That's a long trip for me now. I mean, we came from the desert yesterday. I mean, eventually I'll head back up there. So now we can train, which is helpful, and we can train. Oh, immersion breaker. And we can train lock picking. So when we get new recruits, we kind of have a training facility. I've got some food stuff researched as well. Let's finish building this fan. I'm kind of curious to see what this fan is going to do. Stop doing that. Add materials. We'll build this fan, get this thing up and running. I don't know what it does. Maybe it makes more people come in because it's like nicer. I have no idea. Maybe it doesn't do anything. But I thought we'd build it. It's only one iron plate, not a big deal. Finish this fan up, turn this on, check it out, see if it lights this place up a little bit. Oh yeah, there we go. Sweet. Maybe we build a couple of those later. But we got one fan. All right, let's put these iron plates in our storage. Maximize this a little bit. More storage up top, too. Like, way more storage up top. We'll probably fill up the top of this base with these. And then we can organize it later, but we'll get a lot of storage. And then maybe we start selling, I'm not sure. So, Mara, you know how you were telling me about those shops that you can start yesterday? Like, you can't sell armor, but you can sell, like, general goods, right? Is it worth selling that stuff? Or do you get just people that come in and steal and it's not even worth it? Because I was thinking about opening this up for a shop. It'll be like a front. We'll have our, like, thieves guild, our own thieves guild here. And training our guys and everything, and then maybe have a place to sell. So we're like laundering our money. Not really, but. All right, let's head back up. So there's a way station down here. But I think I'm gonna steal some more stuff from Stack. I mean, I might as well. So, as much stuff as I can steal from them. Let's check our inventory. We got enough food. I think we're good for the long trip out there. Let's check on Harp. Make sure he's still kind of working along here. Backpack. Why can't you sell armor? As far as I know, it's like bugged, or it just doesn't work, or it's not implemented in the game. As far as I know. I think, Mirai, I think you were telling me about that, if I'm saying your name correctly. He might be, he's playing probably too. Yeah, I think we're gonna start a shop. Like, have this be a shop and a place where we can train our guys until we build our fort, you know? So we'll kind of have a small little area to ourselves, and then maybe I buy this other building here and work this other building up. Maybe turn that into the shop and just have this non-public. We'll see. We'll see how much room. I could probably shove a lot of stuff in here and just have one area, because I can make this all storage up top. And then maybe have a couple guys watching it, and then a shopkeeper, I guess. But am I going the right way? Oh, no, 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 no. That's wrong one. Yeah, I've got it set to private right now. I already have it set to private. As far as I know. Where was it? Right here. Yeah, door is closed and we're locked, and we're not open to the public. So we're good there. So let's head back up and let's break into a new place. Do some thievery here. See if the pathing works. Oh, I think it's because it's mountains. He doesn't want to climb up here. No, I think we can still get up there. Skimmers are just to the east of you. You hate them. So, like, right over here. So what are the skimmers? I haven't run into that race. You think they're, like, cool to steal from? Because maybe we can check it out. If they let, you know, humans in. Maybe we go break in. Oh, I thought you were farther east. Oh, they're huge bugs. Oh, like you mean like the, there's like the hive. Are you talking about like the hive? The hive are like super friendly. And Harp is a hive. I think he's a hive. Let's go through here. Oh, the hive are okay. The skimmers are animals, like huge water bug looking things. Do they like attack you on sight, or are they kind of friendly? They hide in the sand. Oh, okay. That doesn't sound fun. sounds like miserable, actually. Hiding in the sand, big old sand bugs. That does not sound fun. One sec, guys. Let me check something here. We're good. We are good. Oh no. Okay, no, we're good. Like, bugged out there for a sec. One isn't bad, but you get a bunch of them sometimes. And we don't want these guys to spot us, because they'll definitely attack us, and we're not ready to take them on. I mean, if you probably had, like, the best gear in the game and all your skills up really high, like, past 50, I bet you could probably wax all these dudes with one dude. I would think. But we're not even close to that. Kind of have a small operation of only two. Kind of want to get at least these guys built up a little bit before I have to start really micromanaging like everyone. And at least get a base of operations up, so we're kind of getting every. I don't really need more than two right now. I think when we get our base, we probably want like eight people. I'm thinking. But I don't want to like overwhelm myself with managing. Kind of want to have fun stealing, and we'll get to that point eventually. Yeah. Food production, I hear that. I was watching it on YouTube, and like, the food was always a problem. So I'm not sure if I want to deal with that quite yet. Time is it's too. I don't know if we're gonna make it there by. We might mine and sell until next night. See if we can make it in time to steal. Hopefully, we can get this right up this hill. We are making our way. All right, we're gonna be in town here pretty soon. We might have some time to steal, which would be pretty cool. Alright. Let's get into town here. What other building do we want to go for? The guard kind of walks over this way. It's kind of dark over here. Maybe There was a guard. We tried to break into this one last time, and there was a guard, like, right there. But maybe we try it again. Or maybe we try over here. Oh, yeah, this might be a good spot. Save for good measure. Haven't saved in a while. Okay. Go sneak. Glock. Oh. Wow. Alright. We're gonna load. I don't wanna mess with going to jail and getting beat up right now. That's not fun. Once I kind of get the hang of the game, we're going to do, like, maybe an Iron Man playthrough where whatever happens, happens. And then, like, I can't, my, like, goal is not to load unless I'm starting up the stream. But until then, I kind of want to get the hang of it, get all the mechanics down, and then we'll maybe do, like, hardcore mode where I can't load. Okay, so how did he see me? Was there a dude on the gate? Nice, I've done that before a few times, never get very far. Yeah, I mean, I got pretty decent at the other one, but the other side of town here where we broke into here, there was no guards, and we just basically walked in. Paladin. I don't think anyone can see us, honestly. Let's try it one more time. Someone sleeping in here? Oh, there is someone sleeping in here. Raw meat. There's like nothing in here. Oh, there's a lockbox right there. Guy doesn't have anything. Maybe we try. We're probably gonna wake him up. Grogs have value? Oh, let's get these books. You got caught. I get caught. No one can hear you. Oh, you missed. Whiffed. Come on, do some damage. It's daytime. Hopefully no one hears us. No guards around. Come on, knock the guy out. Knock him out. Guy's like good at dodging or something. He's gotta be almost knocked out. Come on. His right leg is done. looks like no one can hear us. Okay, his left leg is done. Wonder what the door being shut, if we can see, my guy's horrible at fighting. Hey man, I need the experience. Don't judge. Normally this isn't my style, but you know, these guys are kind of racist, so I don't feel horrible. They don't let my bug guy come in. They like literally kill on sight or attack on sight my bug guy. Harp. I don't know how. The shopkeeper, we had a lot easier time knocking him out. Jeez, what am I gonna do with a guy that's like armed? So we need the practice. Sorry, dude. You're, How are we doing? Our head got hit a couple times. Our left leg. Our left arm. Are we gonna let this guy, like, melee us? Come on. Limb trauma. Let's get him. How does he kick with no legs? There we go. There we go. We're getting our stats up.